Do you ever wonder what exactly is homogenized milk? Well, you're not alone.
Dear Organic Valley, I noticed that you have homogenized and non-homogenized milk. What's the difference? Great question. Here's one of our food scientists with the answer.
I'm Emma Grindy, a product development food technologist, and I've been with Organic Valley for 5 years. Homogenization is simply the process of breaking down fat molecules so the milk has a smooth and even consistency. Homogenization doesn't involve additives or chemicals, and homogenization doesn't alter the nutritional benefits of drinking milk. In its natural state, all raw milk is composed of protein, water, and butterfat. Left alone, the fat will rise to the top, creating an obvious layer of cream. This is where we get the saying, only the cream rises to the top. When milk is homogenized, it's heated, agitated, and passed through a valve at high pressure. This physical process changes the fat molecules so they are the same size and density as the rest of the milk. The result? Homogenized milk is always smooth and consistent.
That's really all there is to it. But if you would like to try milk with the cream on top, Organic Valley makes several non-homogenized dairy products. Grass milk whole milk, cream on top, grass milk 2% milk, cream on top, and our signature cream on top grass milk yogurt.
To find Organic Valley products near you, try our product locator. Till next time, Organic Valley.